Son, what's going on, people? If you don't know by now, I go by the name Fiber, and I'm back with another reaction video, man. As you can see by the title, yeah, we're back in Sweden, Stockholm. Yes, Antvan is from Stockholm, I know this. I feel like, as an outsider looking in, yeah, I feel like Antvan is very underrated in the Swedish rap team, I'm not gonna lie. But this one here is called GOAT. Without further ado, let's get into this one, man.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
That man's definitely a goat, everybody. Or cat. Let's go. First got the subtitles there. What did you say there? Yaha Baspa Diha. Yo, I probably didn't say that right, but I tried. What did you say? I'm the best or something? I don't even know, bruv. Antvan is too cold, fam. Damn, son, I don't even understand what man's saying, but he's still flowing, he's still, his vibes, definitely, man. It's mad. Stop it. Man said drip on fleek. F the police. You already know, man. I said, Christian Dion, drip on fleek. Hey, rewind. Christian Dion, drip on fleek. But I ain't go fuck the police. Yeah. For the streets, for a VG. I had it for real. Fuck me, no streams. Like I was just saying, fam, he's definitely underrated in this rap thing, and I'm sure, I don't understand what the Swedish that you're saying there, but I'm sure he said something like, forget the mainstream kind of thing, like, because, you get me? But yeah, man, I'm done. Is that it? Damn, son. You already know, fam. Antvan. definitely top three in Sweden. Someone told me different, fam. But yeah, man, if you enjoyed that reaction, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, man. It's been your boy Fiverr, and I'm out. Peace.